For centuries, we believed we could measure the vastness of the universe, a comforting illusion shattered by what the James Webb Space Telescope just revealed. Previously, Hubble's iconic deep field hinted at 10,000 galaxies and led us to estimate 2 trillion across the cosmos. But with its giant mirror and freezing precision, Webb has opened a new window, exposing entire realms we'd never imagined. In a single survey, over 780,000 galaxies crowded one minuscule patch of sky, forcing us to realize we were wrong about the very scale and history of reality itself. What Webb uncovered now threatens everything we thought we knew, and the consequences rewrite our place in the universe. So how far off were we really? In 2004, astronomers pointed the Hubble Space Telescope at a patch of sky so empty it seemed almost pointless. For 11 days, Hubble stared into that darkness, gathering every photon it could. The result was the ultra-deep field, a single image containing about 10,000 galaxies, some dating back over 13 billion years. Each tiny smudge was not a star, but an entire galaxy, each with billions of its own stars. This view became our benchmark for the universe's scale. Astronomers used it to estimate there could be as many as 2 trillion galaxies in the observable cosmos. Hubble's legacy was one of ambition and patience, revealing a universe far richer than anyone had imagined. But even this achievement came with limits. Hubble could only see invisible and ultraviolet light. The most ancient galaxies, their light stretched and reddened by the expanding universe, remained hidden. It was as if we had glimpsed a city skyline through morning fog, impressive but incomplete. The true expanse, the cosmic neighborhoods beyond, were still out of reach, waiting for technology that could see further and deeper than Hubble ever could. The James Webb Space Telescope is not just another eye on the cosmos. It is a leap in engineering and ambition, built to answer questions Hubble could only hint at. The secret to Webb's deeper vision lies in its ability to see the universe in infrared. Unlike visible light, which is blocked by cosmic dust and stretched by billions of years of expansion, infrared light slips through, carrying the stories of the earliest galaxies. To catch this faint glow, Webb's main mirror spans 6.5 meters across, nearly 3 times the diameter of Hubble's. Its honeycomb of gold-coated segments gathers more light than any space telescope before it, focusing it onto detectors so sensitive they must be kept colder than the darkest winter night in space. That cold is not an accident. Webb's instruments operate at temperatures below 50 Kelvin, just above absolute zero. Its tennis court-sized sunshield blocks heat from the sun, Earth, and moon, letting the telescope cool passively to the deep freeze required for infrared astronomy. Even colder, the MirrorEye camera is chilled to a frigid 7 Kelvin by a dedicated cryocooler, opening a window to the mid-infrared universe. None of this would be possible without the combined efforts of NASA, the European Space Agency, and the Canadian Space Agency. As Dr. Jane Rigby puts it, Webb is designed to be the ultimate time machine. Dr. Marsha Rica, who leads the NIRCam team, describes it as a telescope built to reveal what has always been hidden. With these tools, astronomers are ready to survey the universe as never before, expecting not just answers, but surprises. The Cosmos Webb Survey is the largest deep sky census ever attempted with the James Webb Space Telescope. Over 255 hours of exposure time were devoted to a single patch of sky, an area spanning about 3 times the size of the full moon. This is not a pinprick or a narrow tunnel through space. It is a panoramic mural, stitched together from thousands of separate images. Within this frame, astronomers have cataloged more than 780,000 galaxies, each one a sprawling system of stars, gas, and dark matter. To put this scale into perspective, if the Hubble Ultra Deep Field could fit on a sheet of paper, the Cosmos Webb Mosaic would stretch across a wall more than 13 feet wide. Dr. Caitlin Casey, one of the project's co-leads, calls it the largest window onto the distant universe that humanity has ever opened. Dr. Jehan Kartaltepe describes the data as overwhelming in its richness. We expected to find many galaxies, but the sheer number and diversity still takes us by surprise. Each pixel in this map holds the light of billions of years, revealing a cosmic metropolis that stretches far beyond the boundaries of any previous survey. The numbers alone demand a new baseline for what we mean by the scale of the universe. This is not just a snapshot, it is a census of cosmic architecture on a scale never before achieved. Across the cosmos web field, astronomers are uncovering galaxies at every stage of life, from mature spirals to chaotic mergers. In the relatively nearby universe, just a few billion light years away, the map reveals grand designs. Sweeping spiral arms, dense elliptical cores, and tangled clusters where galaxies interact under the pull of gravity. These are not static portraits. The field captures galaxies mid-collision, their shapes distorted by tidal forces, flinging out streams of stars and gas. Some mergers are so complex that their identities blur, forming new structures that challenge our ability to classify them. Further back, at a time astronomers call cosmic noon, the surprises multiply. This was the universe's busiest era for star formation, about 10 billion years ago. Galaxies here should be blazing with newborn stars, but Webb's data reveals a puzzle. Scattered among the luminous spirals are massive galaxies that have already gone quiet. Their star-making engines have shut down, leaving them quenched in the middle of what should be their most active years. The existence of these dormant giants at cosmic noon forces theorists to reconsider how galaxies grow and age. Another shock comes from the discovery of well-formed spiral arms in galaxies much earlier than expected. Models predicted that such organized structures would take billions of years to emerge. Yet Webb's images show them already in place when the universe was less than half its current age. Each of these findings, unexpected mergers, silent giants, and early spirals, adds tension to our understanding of cosmic evolution. The map is not just a census, it is a challenge to every theory about how galaxies form, live, and die. At the edge of the cosmos web map, astronomers have uncovered galaxies so distant and bright that their existence defies every expectation. One stands out, Glass Z12, a galaxy whose light began its journey just 350 million years after the Big Bang. Its distance is not a guess. JWST's NIR spec instrument has captured the telltale break in its spectrum, pinning its redshift at 12.1. This makes Glass Z12 the most distant confirmed galaxy yet, a record holder by any measure. But what truly stuns researchers is its brightness. Glass Z12 shines with the energy of billions of suns, suggesting a mass and maturity that should be impossible for such an early epoch. Nearby, candidates like Glass Z14 push even further, hinting at galaxies forming when the universe was less than 300 million years old. These objects are not faint smudges. They are luminous, sprawling systems, already assembling stars at a furious pace. The shock is palpable among the teams who first saw the data. The universe, it seems, wasted no time in building giants. Theorists now face an uncomfortable reality. Standard models cannot explain how so many massive, luminous galaxies appeared so soon after the Big Bang. To account for this accelerated growth, cosmologists are testing radical ideas. One proposal is bursty star formation, galaxies igniting in sudden, intense episodes rather than building up stars slowly. Another centers on a top-heavy initial mass function, where the first stellar populations skewed toward giants, pouring out ultraviolet light and enriching the cosmos at breakneck speed. Some teams suggest black holes formed unusually early, seeding galaxies and driving their rapid assembly. Each mechanism pushes the limits of known physics and stretches the timeline for cosmic evolution. The pressure is on. Every new observation from Webb forces the community to rewrite formation theories that once seemed unshakable. The universe is not waiting for our approval. It is revealing a history far stranger and more dynamic than textbooks allowed. In a single Cosmos Webb image, the James Webb Space Telescope mapped over 780,000 galaxies, more than we believed possible in such a small area of sky. This new data, gathered over 250 hours of exposure and verified by teams at NASA, ESA, and CSA, reveals galaxies forming earlier and evolving faster than models predicted. Elements like carbon and nitrogen have been detected in galaxies just 300 million years after the Big Bang, challenging timelines for star and galaxy formation. Yet, many questions remain open. How did such massive galaxies assemble so quickly, and what mechanisms drove their early growth? The answers are not yet clear, and current theories are being revised in light of these findings. What is certain is that our place in the universe is more complex than once thought. The true scale of the cosmos, as revealed by JWST, is still unfolding, leaving us with more to discover than we ever imagined.